The Aspen Daily News reports American Airlines has agreed to pay $2,000 in fines due to curfew violations. In both instances, the airline departed from Aspen for Los Angeles after that 10:30 p.m. curfew. The maximum penalty for a single curfew violation is $1,000.